Open AA meeting. Open meetings are available to anyone interested in Alcoholics Anonymous program of recovery from alcoholism. Non-alcoholics may attend open meetings as observers. Closed AA meeting. Closed meetings are for AA members only, or for those who have a drinking problem and have a desire to stop drinking. Now, those two descriptions for the open and closed meeting came directly from AA.org, which is the General Service Office for Alcoholics Anonymous. This headquarters is in New York, and this is directly from Alcoholics Anonymous. Open meetings. Non-alcoholics may attend open meetings as observers, meaning addict came to the meeting and he says, "Hi everybody, I'm so-and-so addict," and then actually starts reading the preamble or how it works or giving comments. That's not appropriate. Observers don't speak or share at an open meeting of Alcoholics Anonymous. They simply observe as visitors.